it's Janine. Welcome back to my channel, and today I have an exciting video that's just going to be kicking off fall on my channel. So I'm going to be doing what you need for fall, like fall essentials. That includes makeup, clothing articles, room decor, music, all sorts of things that you need for fall. This video is just basically fall AF. I love fall, and like, who doesn't like fall? If you don't like fall, like, please let me know why. Fall is like football season, the weather, fall makeup, fall fashion. Just fall is my favorite season. I just love it. If you guys like fall and this video, give this video a thumbs up, and let's try and get this video to 30,000 likes for my first fall video and just for fall in general. Let's see if we can do it. 30,000 likes, guys. But without further ado, I hope you guys like this video and learn how to be fall AF. I don't know. And let's just get right into it. So the first thing I'm going to show you is some fall makeup essentials, and we're going to start off with lips. So obviously wine color lips are a big deal in fall. So the first color I'm showing you is Revlon Black Cherry. It's super glossy, not matte. And the next one is MAC Living Legend. Amazing color and super matte. This one is ultra matte. It is ColourPop Tully, and it is so pretty. And I wore this throughout the rest of the video, just FYI. Next, glowy skin is just gorgeous in fall and year-round in my opinion, but I'm going to be taking the Becca Champagne Pop Highlighter, applying it on my nose, cheekbones, above my eyebrows, above my lip, just giving a gorgeous glow for the fall. Next is bronzy eyeshadow. This is always a big deal every single fall, so I'm taking a MAC palette and just applying some bronzy eyeshadows on my crease and outer corner, and just kind of completes the whole fall look. The next thing is fall candles. Now candles are such a big deal in fall. They honestly add such a nice warm feel to your room. So I'm taking two Bath & Body Works candles and just lighting them, and they smell amazing and they last a very long time as well. So my next fall essential is cozy blankets, and when I think of fall, I just think of like sitting by the fire drinking coffee with a cozy blanket. So for me, this is an essential. After that, it is a fall playlist. So I actually made a playlist for you guys that I will have linked down below on my Spotify with all my favorite kind of fall jams that just kind of, I don't know, put you in the mood for fall. And I just imagine sitting around kind of like how I am now listening to these. So make sure you check out that playlist. After that, definitely flannels is a big thing in fall. So I got both of these from the thrift store. Definitely always check your thrift store for flannels. They're super cheap, and I don't know, flannels are just amazing for the fall time. In the fall time, dark nails are always an essential. So burgundy colors, dark rich reds, and blacks and stuff. So now's the time to bring out those colors. My next essential is gold jewelry, just because I think it looks really good with fall colors such as army green and burgundy. I just think gold goes very well with a lot of fall colors, so that is why this is one of my essentials. So my favorite part of fall is busting out the big fuzzy sweaters. So I have both of these sweaters from Toby.com, and I just love them. You can pair them with jeans and leggings, and they're just super cute and warm, and I just love these. Another essential for me is scarves, especially infinity ones like this one from Target and this black one from H&M. They just go well with any outfit. They're super warm, and I just love infinity scarves. Definitely an essential for me. This may not be as much as an essential as it is more of just kind of like a tip, but definitely doing a fall wallpaper on your iPhone or your laptop. And I just searched these on Tumblr, made it my wallpaper, and it just instantly gives me a nice fall vibe. And the last thing on my fall essentials list is boots. So I have Uggs, which I love. These are so comfy. I wear them with leggings to school. And then I have these other ones from Target. And I cannot go a fall or winter without boots. They are seriously, definitely an essential for me.
My fall video, and I hope you guys like it and just kind of, you know, got more in the mood for fall. Like, I am so full-fledged fall right now. Man, that was like kind of hard to say, full-fledged fall. Okay, that wasn't as hard as I thought it was. I'm gonna stop now. But I hope this got you in the mood for fall and just gave you some inspiration of what you kind of want to pick up for fall and what you want to do for fall. And I will definitely have more fall videos coming soon. And how many times can I say fall? Jeez, Janine. But I hope you guys liked this video. And if you did, once again, give it a thumbs up and let's try and get this video to 30,000 likes. I think that's the most likes I've asked for yet. So let's see if we can do it. And my Instagram and Twitter, Snapchat, Tumblr, Facebook, all of those are Janine Amapola. If you ever are in search of me, you can just type in Janine Amapola and you'll find me. There I am. And we can be social media best friends and you can join the Amapola Bears fam. It's not my official name, but that's what you guys have been saying, so I guess Amapola Bears is the name, I guess. But I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys and peace out, Girl Scout. Bye guys. You have anything to say?
I want to thank all my fans, my supporters.
All the Jacob-nators? What is it? The Jake-nators?
The what?
The Jake-nators.
No.